Well, I remember the year that Clayton Delaney died. They say for the last 2 weeks that he suffered and cried. It made a big impression on me, even though I was a barefoot kid. They say he got religion at the end, and I'm glad that he did. Clayton was the best guitar picker in our town. Daddy said he drank a lot, but I could never understand.